Today in Philly history, in 1910, the third annual Fairmount Park Motor Race was held. As one of the largest automobile races in the United States, nearly 600,000 spectators from around the country came to Fairmount Park to witness the contest. Despite its popularity, officials would cancel the race after the following year, citing safety concerns.